It means that we're going to start making cuts that are going to be dangerous to people's health in the healthcare field, that are not conducive to justice in the courts, that are going to make children of low-income families have a hard time in their schools, and I'm including young people going to college. This is a time of real serious trouble for the state of Washington.
Can we do this with cuts alone?
No way. No. At this point, I had hoped that if it were 5.8, it's something that we could have at least tried to do with cuts and done that with a straight face. With anything more than that, we're risking very serious trouble for young people, very serious trouble for people who depend in some way on our social safety net or healthcare. It is literally going to be death for people who are dependent on state aid in their healthcare. We can't do this.